Morning everyone. Today we are going to perform an experiment to test the conductivity of different liquid materials like tap water, distilled water, vinegar, petrol, mustard oil, lemon juice, kerosene oil, copper sulfate solution, iodine solution, milk and honey.
With the help of this electric circuit, we will classify these materials as electrolytes and non-electrolytes.
So the first liquid is tap water. Let's check. The bulb is glowing. That means tap water is good conductor of electricity. So keep it in electrolytes. So the next is distilled water. Let's check. The bulb is not glowing. That means distilled water is bad conductor of electricity. So let's keep it in non-electrolytes. Next liquid is vinegar. Let's check. The bulb is glowing. That means vinegar is good conductor of electricity. So keep it in electrolytes. Next liquid is petrol. So let's check. Bulb is not glowing. That means petrol is an non-electrolyte. So let's keep it in bad conductors. Next is mustard oil. Let's check. No, the bulb is not glowing. That means mustard oil is bad conductor of electricity. Next is lemon juice. So let's check. Yes, the bulb is glowing. That means lemon juice is good conductor of electricity. So let's keep it in electrolytes. Next is kerosene oil. Let's check. No, the bulb is not glowing. That means kerosene oil is bad conductor of electricity. So let's keep it in non-electrolytes. Next is copper sulfate solution. So let's check. Yes, the bulb is glowing. That means copper sulfate solution is good conductor of electricity. So let's keep it in good conductors, electrolytes. Next is iodine solution. So let's check. Wow, the bulb is glowing. That means iodine solution is good conductor of electricity. So let's keep it in good conductors. Next is milk. So let's check. Oh, the bulb is glowing. That means milk is good conductor of electricity. So keep it in electrolytes. Next is honey. Yes, the bulb is glowing. That means honey is also a good conductor of electricity. So let's keep it in conductors. So these are the bad conductors, non-electrolytes. And these are good conductor, means